Yam Chayote Yogurt Stew or Yam Mirliton Yogurt Stew, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most delicious of the yam recipes and one of the most unique of the Mirliton recipes and one of the most different of the Chayote recipes, one of the most easiest to make of the stew recipes and one of the most delicious of the yogurt recipes. Today we are going to make Yam Chayote Yogurt Stew. The ingredients are 100 grams of chayote cut into pieces, 100 grams of yam peeled and cut into pieces. Now put in the chayote pieces into the pressure cooker. Put in the yam pieces. Put in salt to taste. Put in a quarter spoon of roasted cumin powder. Put in a quarter spoon of chili powder. And a quarter spoon of turmeric powder. Mix. Now pour in 150 ml of water, mix and let this mixture cook for 20 minutes in the pressure cooker. The next ingredients are 25 grams of garlic, 1 spoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 spoon of fenugreek seeds, 25 grams of ginger, 4 to 5 red chillies, and 10 to 15 shallots cut into pieces. And around 100 ml of yogurt. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let all get heated. Now put in the mustard seed and let them pop. Until the mustard seeds pop. Once the mustard seeds start popping, put in the fenugreek seeds. also saute. Salt. Salt the ginger. Turn it into the rest of the mixture. Thank you. Smokin Grillin chili and a Kashmiri chili. Put in the chayote in the oven that we put in. Now put in the yogurt. Mix the yogurt. Put in 50 ml of water. Mix and let this mixture cook for 5 to 7 minutes in the flame. After cooking for the required time, put in the curry leaves. Mix. Now the Yam Chayote Yogurt Stew is ready. It can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final. Yam Chayote Yogurt Stew or Yam Mirliton Yogurt Stew. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the chayote recipes and one of the most nutritious of the Mirliton recipes and one of the most different of the yam recipes and one of the most delicious of the yogurt recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.